morning, everyone. It's about 7 a.m. and we're going to do some early work on these hives. We're just going to inspect them. There's a row of swarm captured colonies. We're going to inspect them and see how they're going. The sun has just come above the tops of the trees. Temperatures around 22 Celsius. We're expecting 30 today. So with the advent of all these heat waves, we're going to look at ways of tending the bees without putting ourselves at risk in extreme heat. So we're going to be looking at dealing with the hives in the cool of the morning. So right now they haven't actually gone out to forage. They're just getting ready. Just getting ready. So we're going to peek inside and see what they're doing. See if they're going to be friendly. Rather nice. It seems quiet. A little puff. Pretty good. Okay, still working on this. Very good. Building honeycomb and filling it with honey. Doing good. There. Here. Okay. Little brood. Good pattern. Okay. We have a good colony here. Not quite ready to expand, but maybe a week. So then fill up these frames. So that's excellent. And I'm not sweating too much yet. Not too hot. Bit excited, but we're okay. Okay, that checks out very nice. We can keep going. Okay, that's a bit loose. Now these guys are a bit small. Not looking great. Okay, they're working on something there. Oh my, look at this. Live queen cells. What's happening here? I think they're going to replace this queen. They're pretty scattered. Lots of drone brood scattered. Okay. I think this one's going to replace itself. We'll see what happens. Okay. See how we're doing on this one. Oh, there's somebody there. There's some guys. I can feel the sun coming a bit now. Got the built comb. Nice white comb in there. Nice brood pattern. Very tight, very nice. Okay. Okay, that looks good. Needs a little time to grow. So this one checks out okay. Needs a little time to grow. And there it is. There it is. In the cool of the morning, you go into your hives, have a look around, do some manipulations, and they don't seem to be terribly upset with it. And they're like this. So, stay cool, stay safe.